Hey guys, Strike here, welcome back to a Death Stranding! In the last one, we hiked halfway across fucking America, which is honestly what we're going to be doing in every single session. And, we need to stop my baby from being aborted outside of the womb. Well, I guess we sort of have an artificial womb that is now attached to Norman Reedus, as every game ever should have. But I'm trying to remember exactly how we get down into the special room. The place where no abortions happen. And I guess it's over here? Yeah, okay, it's got like the little sleepy place. I think we gotta go, have a little nap as Sam. I wonder if going in here immediately resets my stamina, because I could really do with that. Recycle cargo to produce new materials, no thanks. Ooh, shed locker! I'm stealing everybody's stuff. Yeah, I know what you do. To its destination on your behalf. Hey, fuck you. I wanted to do that. Alright then, oh, it's only cargo? I wanted equipment, damn it! Oh, it's literally so many other players. It's really, really weird. I could grab some resins. Resins? From Durba, from Celia, or from Zagima Beach. Purely because of that delicious, delicious profile picture. I would be taking yours, but I don't really know what I'm doing with it. Soil samples. Bridges, but I just don't need this. I'm already so very overloaded. I'm gonna go ahead and rest in my private room. What a fucking exciting, action-packed way to start the fucking session, right? Well, to be fair, even going to have a nap looks fucking badass in this game. What the hell was that? Ugh. Oh god, okay, that was unpleasant. Once again, for people on, people on video?
Little
oh. Hello?
Okay, Sam. Remove the pod and connect it to that incubator.
Starting to think we should have just set fire to the baby from the start. It's clearly in a bad way. It's the kindest thing to do, right? Setting fire to babies.
It's in.
Good. A temporary excess of stress. Easily addressed.
But I don't even know what happened. Like, yeah. It just happened out of nowhere, right?
Mother.
Located in the capital Knot City ICU. Brain dead.
Oh, so she's just constantly shitting these out. That's nice.
Correct. A steel mother's womb facilitates a connection between the world of the dead and the BB.
Oh, that's actually really fucking cool, man.
Yourself to a BB, granting you the ability to sense BTs.
But I thought I could already do that because of booms or whatever the fuck.
These were designed to simulate the conditions inside a steel mother's womb.
Orange conditions.
Babies need to believe they're in one at all times to function properly. However, we can only maintain this deception for so long, which is why we must periodically update the environmental data by synchronizing it with a steel mother via the chiral network. There. The update is in progress. Right now, the pod is synchronizing with the steel mother in Capital Knot City and reconfiguring its settings based on the latest data. Returning your BB to the womb in this manner will temporarily reduce its stress levels. That being where it technically belongs, of course.
So what you're telling me is stop drowning the baby every chance I get.
Kid looks happy.
Try adjusting the oxytocin dosage.
No, no, you can keep him fucking happy, you dick.
You should remember.
Kimo's smile is horrifying. Jesus.
Try not to get attached.
That is the last thing you see before you die.
Each one has been physically removed from its steel mother's womb.
And or cry.
A process that renders them unpredictable and prone to failure. No BB on record has remained in service for over a year. It may need to be retired before this expedition is over.
Imagine retiring before you're even fucking properly born. Terrifying.
Saying there's no way to keep my BB alive.
What a life.
You must understand, there is still a great deal we don't know about BBs.
Which is why we use them for every single aspect of life. That's smart.
If we cover more past data, perhaps we'll find our answers. Oh, right. You asked me to look into why the BTs might be reacting to your blood. I spoke with Hartman. We should have your
results. Oh, Hartman! I confused Hardman and Hartman all the fucking time. So who the hell is Hartman?
You and your BB are both exhausted. Good night, Sam.
You're so fucking creepy. It's such stilted dialogue and everything, but it works so well in the context. I love it. And Guillermo does a really, really good job considering he's not even like a fucking VA or... Well, hell, I imagine he also did the motion capture, so it's basically just full-blown acting. Dude, we're meant to be saving the world. Now is not the time for the big snooze. I mean, it got to 100% within like 2 seconds. No. London Bridge is just fine, I assure you. Please shut up.
London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady.
I'm not a lady, and I'm certainly not fair.
Can you see me?
Yeah.
Things over there.
I really don't think the new president should be this fucking creepy. No one's gonna follow you.
Still can't leave. But if you can keep making connections, if you can get to me, we can go back east, back home.
Sorry, I was just checking if I was actually like had my mic on.
I mean that. It's bad. There are fewer and fewer people in the cities these days. No one's having children anymore. But humans are.
Can you blame them? They all get used for fucking.
They're supposed to come together to help one another.
Whatever the hell BB is.
And if we as a people can't do that, if we can't reconnect, then, well, it's like Bridget said, extinction.
Come on. Rebuilding America isn't gonna get rid of the BTs. As long as they're still around, there's no escaping it.
But at least we'll have hope.
I'm pretty hopeful. Sam breastfeeds now. That's a good start, right? That's something he's tied to. He's breastfeeding an abomination that's gonna die in like 2 weeks anyway, but it's something.
Waiting for you. Come and find me.
But I'm busy! I've got other things to do, man. I gotta deliver that guy's underwear. Fuck rebuilding America. That man's fucking scrotum is cold! Hello? Oh, I'm just sitting here again. Alright, who's trying to talk to me? Hartman, I still haven't met you.
It might behoove you to freshen up.
But you've said behoove, so I refuse.
It's good for the body and soul, and also my research as like accounts.
How fucking stupid Sam looks here. He looks so brain dead. I don't think we got any new figures. I could use the sink. Okay, it only wants me to take a shower. Can I examine BB? But BB like nearly died last time. Okay, there we go. How you doing, little buddy? I forget how to do anything with you. Move right. No. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this? Change color scheme. It doesn't let me. I've already tried. We got no guns around here, which is very, very sad. So let's poke the baby until it screams, and then we move on. Aww! You didn't get poked at all! Please don't choke yourself on your own cord. There we go.
Tired, huh?
You look so pissed at me whenever I bother you. Oh, apparently BB looks happy. Didn't fucking seem like it to me. I'm the worst dad. Let's continue on, shall we? I mean, I guess he's technically the mommy, if he's forever breastfeeding. Let's take a lovely shower. Are we being forced to stare at Norman's arsehole again? Not quite. They actually blurred the arsehole this time around.
Sam, this is Hartman.
Norman isn't allowed to be an exhibitionist, not here on YouTube.
And I oversee research. I'll be taking a sample of your shower water in order to study...
Oh, great. Thanks, dude.
Study other people with dooms?
Everyone in Bridges, myself and Mama. Results thus far are inconclusive. But
then why are you bothering? It clearly doesn't work.
As well. I must confess, confess to a measure of optimism.
Processing fluids, waste products, chirelling, dispensing.
Well, that was very quick. Why do I give off some kind of horrific blue musk? What is this?
Try using it on a BT. I'm curious to see how they react. Who knows?
We're soaking them in my fucking goo.
There was an old research paper detailing the effects of bodily fluids from individuals like us on BTs.
Why? Who thought that was a good idea?
That we can unearth the knowledge of the past. Not just the Death Stranding, but also the mystery of your body's unique properties and even our doom's affliction. There may well be hope for humanity. Sam,
what is the downside to doom's here? I don't quite understand.
I want to recover the past. Oh, it's almost time.
After you make your connections and nothing happens, then what? I said, then what?
And back to looking
Sam,
at crotch.
Sorry to bother.
Oh, he doesn't even seem to care this time around. He's ready for it.
Oh, maybe it'll help you rest easier. We received a number of messages addressed to you. I've not taken a look myself, but I gather they're mostly from your clients. You should see if they contain any useful information. Mail can be accessed via your cufflinks, as well as the terminal in your private room. There's something else I'd like to share with you. With the Chiral Network, we now have the power to reclaim our past. Data once thought lost forever from every corner of America can be pieced back together from fragmented records. Our archives are still a work in progress.
Hello? Hello?
But as
talk to me.
Network,
okay, what the fuck was that?
Cities, we'll be able to recover more and more information, such as the previous expedition's logs and reports. Everything they sent back was lost when Central Knot City was destroyed. Now, we've managed to restore some already, in fact. You can access them from a private room terminal or your cufflinks by selecting Archives. Might make for interesting reading.
Alright, glorious! Well, it gives us good things if we chug a load of monster, right? I think we get the good stuff. Alright, well, we're gonna watch one of these cutscenes because it has been a while. Gonna perform a little move where I call the big okay, didn't even fucking do it. That's so rude. That's so fucking rude. I always love how he literally drowns himself so hard that he balances out in his fucking head, if any of that makes sense. I don't know. I'm full of hay fever, by the way, guys. I don't think I mentioned it on stream. I did not mention it on video. My brain is still thoroughly fucking destroyed. If I make zero sense, please forgive me. There ain't a whole lot I could do about that right now, but I hope I can make content still vaguely entertaining enough through all the gooey brain that's going on right now, for you guys to still have a wonderful time. So, how do I read my mail? Oh, there it is. It's just an entirely new section. Benjamin Hancock, my favorite! Sorry, Sam. Bad news. Thanks for delivering those rare medals, Sam. Everyone at the Distro Center really appreciates you coming through for us. Like! I'm afraid I've got some bad news for you, though. That bike you saw outside? I didn't even notice. Its battery's dead. You'll have to give it some juice if you want to use it. Only need to do it once, though. Auto charger should kick in after then. Prayer hands! Sorry if we got your hopes up. And, I got some more bad news for you, too. Crying face! You see, different facilities have to work together, sharing materials so everyone gets what they need, and to make sure that everything that's produced gets put to proper use. That's why guys like you are so important. Without porters, the whole system falls apart. Whole world, even. Like! Anyway, there's this guy, George Baton, over at the way station. He used to be a reliable porter, but lately it's like pulling teeth, getting him to make even the simplest delivery. Keeps bitching about being scared or not having enough oxy or whatever. Always some excuse. Even when he does agree to make a run, he's liable to lose half his load en route. Jizz symbol? Okay. So the world's greatest porter has some kind of wanking disease he cannot stop. Fantastic. So yeah, that's why we're a bit short on materials at the moment. I'm sure you'll soon help us... What? You'll soon help us put that to rights. We're counting on you, Sam. I have an entire country to save, you selfish prick. Like... Thank you, buddy. More than Oxy. Sam, the man, the savior! Oh no, Sam the man, our savior! Things are looking up here at the way station. Everything feels better somehow. We were all bright-eyed and bushy-tailed when we set ourselves up. 3 years of isolation and loneliness will change anyone's tune. Hey, I mean hell, when we first got here we were putting up signs for porters and whatnot. But after a while some of the guys got too scared to even set foot outside. Dead skull of sadness. When Central went up, I told myself this was it. America's done. Everyone was feeling it too. And the mood was just bleak. And then you waltzed in on... Then you waltzed on in. Like, I know what you're thinking. At first I thought it was just the oxytocin... Toxin... Something, too. But that's not it. Not all of it, anyhow. You gave us the glimmer of hope we needed by bringing us into the chiral network. We're back in the game now. Been thinking of putting up signs again, even. Watchtowers, too. For long, we'll be opening up new delivery routes. Mark my words. It's still scary out there, though. All the oxy in the world won't help us deal with the mules. Let alone BTs. We shit ourselves every time we catch sight of one, but end up dropping half our equipment. Honestly, a part of me's still a little worried that we won't be able to keep it up. Sad wank. And that's why we need you, Sam. You're not scared of anything, right? So go show us how it's done. Like. Thank you, buddy. Thank you very much. What do we got in data? Interviews. That's what I was looking for. Wait a minute, what? I assumed they'd be voice acted. Oh, well, fuck that. I'll read it, like, in the future at some point. How fucking disappointing. Let's see if there are any, big boy orders ready. Absolutely none. That's wonderful. So, these messages. Do I do anything with them? Not really, huh? 12 likes received from the handiest cock in the land, Benjamin Hancock, and 5 likes from the wank master George Baton.
Check the order on the delivery terminal as soon as you're ready.
I was literally right there, you dick. Can I look at my cuffs whenever I want? No, I can't. Fine. Activate the terminal once again, and we got ourselves... Fuck all. Huh? You literally just told me to go here. I hate you, sir. I fucking hate you. Yeah, I know what sitting down looks like. Can we go now? Actually, I had to skip a fucking cutscene to get us in. I'm gonna take a piss and see if it gives me more, fluid bombs or whatever the hell we're doing. There's nothing scarier than angry urine. And nothing going on there. I feel like we've probably given BB enough time to rest. So, let's get the fuck out of here, shall we? Come on, buddy! This is such a pretty, unique-looking game, man. So very stylized. Plug in the umbilical cord! I'm a woman again. Oh god, it's Big Daddy Mads again! Big Daddy Mads got a woman?
The woman in the mask. Nothing but lie to me.
But I thought he was my daddy. Oh, what a disappointment. It's okay, Sam. We'll find you someone. I assume Guillermo's single. I mean, I'd be very surprised if he wasn't.
Sam, out of curiosity.
Look at that lovely bastard.
Doing at the moment?
Just imagine how warm it is burying yourself into that lovely neckbeard.
When I hook up my BB, I see things.
What kind of things?
Like a face, someone I don't know, calling to me. There's this room.
Calling
too,
to you? Even though he's saying daddy's here? I don't think he's calling at you, Sam.
Lead through effect. Didn't I warn you about this? You're mistaking the BB's memories for your own. They're false flashbacks, nothing more.
Does that mean the BB's doing the same with me? Because he does not want to see what I've seen.
Around 28 weeks and placed in a pod. To be clear, this is before it's even born. The procedure halts its development. But even at 28 weeks, its sensory systems have matured enough to process external stimuli. It is more than capable of encoding this information into memories, which can bleed into yours via your connection.
So who's the man I saw?
Someone from the medical team, maybe? Or a BB technician? Does it matter? The BB has been in circulation for a while now. It's been handled...
Oh, so it's like an old man, BB.
How should I know which one made an impression?
Because you're the expert.
No one's an expert, Sam. BBs were developed decades ago in secret.
Oh, so it's a lost technology. I see.
We may use them, but we don't truly understand them.
Sounds incredibly smart. Good job, Deadman.
All of the old records are gone. If I find anything out, I'll tell you, all right? Deadman's honor.
Shut up. Approaching cargo weight limit. Skinner used my ladder. People used my climbing anchor. They didn't even fucking like. You guys suck. Other players are pleased with you. Oh my god, 164 likes. Thank you. Activate the terminal. Is this where I will find the other deliveries? Hell yeah, it is. Okay. I like that every single area gets its own guy.
I know. After all the trouble you went through to bring us those materials. This one's on us. We ordered a part a while back, but it never arrived. The printer needs it to communicate with the chiral network. Mules must have snatched it, caught that porter en route or something. If I'm right, they'll have taken it to their drop site, which is smack dab in the middle of their territory. Don't suppose you'd be up for stealing us our property back? Can't think of anyone more qualified than you.
I'm trying to save the fucking... I'm trying to, you know, build up America and put a new president on the hypothetical throne or whatever the fuck. And you just want me to do... You want me to do borderline fucking criminal work. That's nice. That'll go well for me. Appreciate it, buddy. You realize I don't have a gun, right? And you're sending me into this endless bullshit. Recovery. Chiral printer interface. Yep, sure, I'll take it. It needs to be healthy, though, and collection of chiral crystals that weighs fucking nothing. Easy. Heavy cargo load. Completing it on foot may prove difficult. I mean... yeah? But I don't need to do it immediately, do I?
Mama's added I don't know. Schematic to your PCC.
Ah, hell yeah!
If you don't have it on you, consider fabricating one.
I think I've still got one.
You'll need to recon an area.
I mean, especially if I'm getting myself murdered like this. You go in my tool rack. There we go. And we continue onwards. Hey, get the fuck away from me! Thank you! I'm so confused. Listen to Oh, that's cool.
Sam, the area around that distro center has produced a significant quantity of chiral crystals. Matter of-
What?
Mama's added a wa-
What the hell is going on? I want to listen to the briefing. Sorry, guys. We're gonna go back. I'm gonna listen to the fucking briefings. I just hope it's interesting. Hope they actually tell me
Sam, the area
important things, or if it's just a generic one for whenever we're picking up chiral crystals.
Chiral crystals. Matter of fact, that's where the chirellium used in your Cupid's internal circuitry came from. They have a range of applications, including equipment fabrication. Bottom line, they're a valuable resource and one you'll want to make the most of. I'll let Hartman explain in more detail, but chiral crystals don't exactly grow on trees. If you see any deposits, you should go out of your way to gather them. Especially.
But I'm pretty sure we don't have the fucking tools, right? Provided. Maybe I can now that I have my little dangly bits around my neck.
Your supplies for this order.
Sam, it's Hartman. Following the discovery of the beach, we not only began to observe heretofore unseen phenomena, but a new type of matter. Chirellium. I say new, but it has doubtlessly existed since the dawn of the universe. We believe it was always there, like dark matter and certain particles. Ever present?
Terrifying.
Looked because we lacked the capacity to see it. Chirellium appears to be unbound by the constraints of physics as we understand them. It can stop time or move contrary to it. On occasion, it even defies gravity. In practical terms, it can stop or even reverse time and causes objects to float. A special...
Then why don't we just gather up a shitload of it and go back before the world was a disaster?
Suffice it to say, the procurement of samples is vital to our ongoing research.
vital to your ongoing research. Oh, you're the big old smart dudes, and I already came up with a much better idea than any of you immediately.
Heads up,
thanks,
Sam.
Hartman.
Distro Center staff's got a favor to ask. Probably best I start from the beginning.
This one's on us. We ordered a part a while back, but it never arrived.
Yeah, I know.
The needs it to communicate.
I know. Language. Right, fuck it. Accept orders. I know I've already got a thing, so we don't need to make another PCC.
Mama's added a
yes, I'm fully aware. Please go away. Thank you. Alright, fine. Get on my fucking back or something. Oh my god, this is killing me. Into the tool rack you go. On my back you go. And let's fucking do this. This is nightmarish sometimes. Jeez, actually, auto-arrange my cargo, please. Is that where I should be able to carry a little bit more? God damn, I look so unbelievably stupid. I love it. Let's go, shall we? I just really wish I had a vehicle.
That thing you're holding is a crystal collector.
So we do have one now.
It provides secure storage for any crystals you gather.
Trust me, nothing is secure when I'm the one dragging it around.
Allow me to describe your quarry. Chiral crystals appear gold to the naked eye and are frequently found in formations.
Oh, maybe this is Hartman. He's like the only other British dude.
Float a few feet above the ground. And they are most commonly found in areas with high precipitation. Got all that? Rain, floating rocks, golden handprints. That's your trifecta. Look for these three things and you'll find the crystals. If you've been especially observant, then perhaps you already know where to look.
I do. But I mean, is there a reason they look like the terrifying things that have been beating me up for the last however the fuck long? Like, they look exactly like, the hands that I'm meant to be incredibly afraid of. What was that? One likes received from BB. I was affected by a sign. A baby's ble- I'm so confused. Get a like from BB. Why did that happen? Why is my fetal child on social media? What is the world coming to? Please don't make any TikToks. I think that's the crystals. I don't need to set up a thing for that. So I guess I just like any sign I go through. So it makes a lot of sense to just put signs here just for the fucking hell of it. Because that way I'll get a shitload of likes. G. Create sign. And what do we want it to be? Prepper shelter here. I have no idea what the fuck that means, but there is no prepper fucking shelter. Alright, let's just leave a Half-Life symbol, shall we? A lovely little lambda. Or is this just another no-piss zone? I'm the pee police, dude. There's nothing I can do about that. I mean, there's many things I can do about that. I will murder anyone who tries to urinate in my proximity. Who isn't me. And even then, I might end up murdering myself. Who knows? Benjamin Hancock. The Last of Us 2 is garbage. Fantastic. You are getting so many likes, my friend, because you are so very correct. I think that's just his name. I'm not carrying that on my back. It's fucked, isn't it? Benjamin!
Seems like that bike's auto-charging unit is busted.
I'm fully aware, shut up.
You'll need to use a generator to give it some juice.
And how exactly do I do that? Oh wow, thanks for giving me you didn't
Sam,
tell me anything, you asshole!
Are pretty small. Difficult to spot with the naked eye. I advise you to use your ultra deck to point you in the right direction. If you want to survey,
I mean, that's
two
literally right here.
You might consider building a watchtower and relying on its sensors.
No, fuck that. I'm taking this thing. Ugh, why do I have to hold everything, please? I'm falling over already. And I'm holding on to everything. I shouldn't be allowed to fall over right now. That's 58 CG. I only needed 1 CG. And I've already got like 100 times that. Okay. Impressive. I like. Recycled chiral crystals, the distribution center west of Capital North City. Oh, good. I mean, is rain ever normal rain, or is it always trying to fuck me in the ass? I genuinely can't tell. I really can't. Is that two bikes out together, or do they just look like that? No, I think they do just look like that. That's fucking terrifying. Okay.
Sam, chiral crystal deliveries are a little different from usual. The process is pretty simple, though. Access the delivery.
What the hell is this? What are you doing, Sam? Calm down. Can I go any faster than this? Come on. I'm meant to be so weighed down. I should be rolling down this fucking hill. There we go. I always think that it's hold to sprint, and it never is, and that's what throws me off. That's why I'm the slowest boy known to existence. Recycle, it said, right? Recycle the chiral crystals. Just let me put in the max amount immediately. There we go. That's 85 recycled. Confirm. Do I get fucking anything from this? I definitely don't understand it. Just give me the good goo and I will be satisfied.
Got some chiral crystals for us? These crystals only form in places with elevated chirillium levels. Which makes me wonder if expanding the network had something to do with it. Not a bad haul. Plenty enough for research. We'll take good care of them.